the correct captain, all that is.
Check for new hands.
Well, if they're not here in 5 minutes, we'll have to sail without them, ship cook or no ship cook. We're only just going to catch the tide as it is, I'm afraid, my dear.
Oh, no need to worry, they're here.
Did that make you outfit? I wild outfit. I worked before Tyler went away.
You want to sink the ship? You can't take all this lot.
I'm sorry, Mr. Trubshaw. Mother couldn't make up her mind. She's just to take Reaper. Well, it all depends, doesn't it?
On what?
Well, if it's going to be hot, I've got some lovely little summer creation. And then again, if it's cold, I've got my thermal underwear and my fur coats. And then I've got a gorgeous little cocktail dress for drinking after sunset. And then in my t-shirt for exercise. And
look, we don't all need all that rubbish.
Oh, sorry, I suppose.
Look, one bag each is all you're allowed aboard my boat.
And that don't include your baggage, Sally.
Here's mine.
Yeah, and here's mine.
Yes, and you'll have to decide which baggage to get rid of.
Well, these are all mine, you see.
You'll have to decide which one to get rid of.
Would I? Well, I'd better take this one then. Has it got your favourite dress in, Sally?
No, it's got my swimming costume and my hot water bottle. That way I feel like if it's hot or cold.
All right, right, you lovers, just get a ball.
Oh, my.
Take care, my love.
And bring everyone safely home.
Don't worry, my dear. We'll be back before you know it. Now, come on, then. Time to put to sea.
Just remember, I'll always be bothered here. Goodbye.
No goodbye, sweet money. Just au revoir.